What?
Like, ring prediction, you sit Chisora, how does the fight go?
Oh, I've been changing my mind. After I spoke to you, actually. I thought originally Usyk just boxed the ears off him, which, you know, could quite well happen, but I think maybe Chase just gets to him towards the end. He's a big old lump, innit? I'm gonna say Chisora stops him late on. Just, I think Usyk's unbelievable, and from what I've heard, like I spoke to Dave who'd sparred him, and he said he is special. But one thing that you can't beat is size. You know, if you're just not naturally as big as someone, you get two fighters in the ring. One's naturally the bigger fighter, and they're both top level. I think the bigger one's gonna, you know, come out on top. So I just, yeah, Chisora late, which is, if you'd have asked me literally a couple of days ago, I'd have said Usyk points.
Right, Jono, prediction time, Usyk Chisora, the big fight of the weekend, how does it go?
I want Chisora to win, obviously. I do, I'm a big, big Derek fan, but Usyk is a different kettle of fish, isn't he? He's a classy boxer, but for me, he's up against a true heavyweight who can bang as well. So that'll be interesting to see early rounds what goes on. But in my heart tells me Chisora knockout late on. But my head tells me Usyk over 12 rounds. I think he'll outscore him in that. But hopefully Derek can pull it out of the bag. Thank
you. Edward,
right, talk to me. Usyk Chisora, prediction for the weekend.
I think Usyk will be way too slick, too fast, too technical. I think he'll stop in the later rounds, break him down. Yeah. Try going Usyk all the way.
There's a few people in the gym who've said Usyk by knockout. So you think he's going to have the power?
I think early on he'll be too slick. He'll break him down, he'll break his confidence. He'll put him in a way he won't want to throw anymore. Then he'll just, the referee, step in and stop the fight. So that's no problem.
Right, Leighton, Usyk Chisora, how does the fight go at the weekend?
That's a good one to call that. I can't wait for it, it's going to be exciting. Me personally, I got my number on Usyk. Even though Chisora is home and bred and British, like, I'm all for the British fighters and that. I think Usyk is going to be a little bit of a surprise for him, I think. Could be a great match though. Definitely a contender for fight of the year though, I think personally. Seeing how Usyk's making the big jump up to the heavyweight bracket and seeing how he copes in that area. For me anyway, but I feel like Usyk might just nick it with the technical side, but everyone's got a boxers and punchers chance.
So you're going 4 points to win for Usyk, what
was that? Either points or a late stoppage. I think he'll wear him down. I don't think he's going to try and get him early in the first few rounds, because I think he knows Derek's dangerous. He's got a lot of power all the way through, so early on he's going to be even more dangerous. I think he's going to drag it out a few rounds and just wear him down slowly, and then hopefully maybe try and nick it then. If not, it'll probably be a points one, yeah, I think.
Right, Jason. Usyk,
I think, no, in knockout.
You think Usyk will win? Talk me through it.
I think he's better and stronger. Usyk is more talented. Should knock him out.
Yeah? All right, short and sweet. Thank you. Adam, I'm putting you on the spot here. Usyk, Chisora, fight prediction for Saturday.
I think Usyk will finish him within the first eight.
Do you? Go on, tell me why.
I think he'll be too classy, too skillful for Chisora. I think Chisora will be, even if he starts swinging at him and coming in heavy, I just can't see him making Usyk panic. I can't see him flustering him. I think he'll just keep going at him. And he's very, very classy boxer. He's very skillful, Olympic world champion. I just can't see Chisora matching him with skill.
Right, the Teflon John. Talk to me, Usyk Chisora at the weekend, how do you see it going?
I think Usyk should fucking box round him pretty comfortably to her, but Del Boy looks mustard at the minute, doesn't he? He's been training, man, yeah. And yeah, you gotta go with fucking. Gotta go with Usyk on the skills, 100%. 100%.
You go with Usyk on points then?
Usyk points, yeah, yeah. Don't think he'll get Del Boy out of there. I think the only way he'd get Del Boy out of there is if Del Boy wasn't in shape. I think he is in shape. He looks 12 round ready, doesn't he? 12 round ready.
Right, Joe. Big fight coming up at the weekend. Usyk Chisora, how do you see it going?
Toothless. I think Usyk's going to outbox him with southpaw skills. If Chisora puts it on him though and catches him, it will hurt him, but I think Usyk's too skillful and footwork, floats around the ring, and just outbox him for 12 rounds.
So you're going Usyk points?
Yeah, points, yeah.
Cheers, Joe.
Yeah, no problem.
Right, Raza Hamza. Pick a prediction from you, please, mate. Usyk Chisora, how does the fight go?
I think it's Chisora starts off good. and then Yusuf takes over and then knocks him out between 9 and 12. Not knocks him out, but retires him. Retires him in the corner. Retires him in the corner.
A lot of people in this gym picking Usyk. There's only a couple that have pictures or do you make him a quite a big favourite going into the fight?
Who are you, Usyk?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think his skill set and his movement will be too much for Chisora, but Chisora will have success early on, but then after that, Usyk will take over and retire him between 9 and 12.
Can you not just be normal for 5 seconds? Fuck you! Mr. Aminjan Zayd, talk to me, bro. Chisora, Usyk, how does the fight go and why?
I want Chisora to beat him. It can either go two ways, Chisora mauled him or Usyk boxes the shit out of him. But I'm rooting for my man Chisora.
Yes, yeah. I'm going to go to friend Rosa here. Rosa's going for Usyk. He thinks he'll be too slick.
Well, he could be, but I want Chisora to win. My heart's going with Chisora. Win or lose, I'm backing him.
What's his keys to victory then?
Listen, beat shit out of him. Close him down. Maul him, man. That's what you gotta do. You can't let him get his boxing skills off, man. Boxing ability, get his jab off. Chisora's Usyk's a slick fighter, man, so you gotta beat the shit out of him real quick.
Alright, bro, so you're going with Chisora KO.
Yep, hopefully.
Nice one. Right, Haroon Henry, talk to me. Usyk Chisora, how does the fight go and why?
I feel that Usyk will use his movement and he'll box round Derek. It'd be a feel to stand and fight with him, and I think that he'll play with him that much that I think I predict a late retirement by the Chisora corner.
If Chisora was to win, how would he have to do it? Do you think he's going to have to win by knockout?
He's got to knock him out.
Cheers,
yes, mate.